Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. We just got through the mines, and I think we're heading back into the castle at this point. So let's go ahead and move on forward here. I feel like we're getting really, really close to the end of this game, actually. I feel like we have Salazar, and then the main bad guy. Nothing in that one. Oh, all right. A bit selfish of him to make something that big. Does that mean I'm going to be fighting a giant rock? Why do I not remember any of this? Alright, guess you can't shoot that one. Okay, nowhere to go but across. Alright. Nobody else is following me. Yeah, let's try and operate this. Pretty easy to knife them when they are stuck in animation. Oh, vase. Mini vase. I don't know what I did, but it was something. I don't know why I bothered trying knife. These guys seem to have a low chance of turning into one of those, like, super infected.
Thank you.
second time, I think I shot that guy off of a thing. I guess we're just gonna do it this way. Whoops, I left some stuff down there. Okay, fighting a giant robot. I guess I just didn't sprint fast enough. Oh, there's a quick prompt. Holy shit, how are you supposed to see that? That thing flashes for like a millisecond. The X key button on my keyboard is going to be worn out by the end of this.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Ah, barely dodged that one. Guess he's never been injured before? I guess? That's a lot of people. Oh, that wasn't even fair. Which way do I go? Out. Okay, I guess that was our stop. I'm really kind of waiting to use my rocket launcher near the final boss. Well, not final boss, but the next big boss. I don't know where they all are, but they sound pretty close. Oh, that doesn't look good.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
Thank you. It's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
Okay, I guess he's a giant flower monster.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Nope. I have a feeling I can't shoot him just yet. I guess I'm just straight up dead. Nice. Oh, it one-shot him. I just thought it would do a lot of damage, to be honest with you. It one-shot him. Whoops. Go ahead and collect all this ammo, then. Missed. Oh, wow, there's all kinds of barrels. Shotgun ammo. Even more back here. Oh, that's a large amount of money. That's how it is. I guess I'll just buy another bazooka. Although I think I'll... Ow, snake. I don't think I'll use it on the next boss. If it's insta-kill, it's a bit cheap. I think I'll save it in case I do have trouble with the boss. I don't know how many bosses would be left. Maybe that one guy... that Salazar, whoever was talking with. Again, who is this merchant? I guess we'll never know who the merchant is, though. Nope. Hello, Ada.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Looks like that's the end of the chapter, guys. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you see, feel free to like and subscribe, all that YouTube-y stuff. I did other playthroughs with solo and with other people. If you didn't like it, feel free to downvote. If you have any comments, leave them down below, and I will see you all in the next one. See you.